Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are delivered. Read out. Who are you? Speak. What are you doing here? Yes, what are you doing here? What are you doing here? The mighty of Jesus Christ. Yes. The mighty of Jesus Christ. Yes, speak. What did you come for?
Why are you asking?
Why am I asking? Everybody clap for Jesus. You might be thinking, why is it that in this church every Sunday people must confess and manifest? Why is it that in hospital they must give injection and do operation? Am I right?
Yeah.
Why? Because it's hospital. That's what's happening. They must do this, it must happen here. If it not happen, that means something happened to me. Mark it, if it not happen, which it must happen. You said, why am I asking? Huh? Who are you?
Why are you asking me?
I said, who are you?
Don't ask me.
I should not ask you? Huh? What are you doing here?
I tried to stop and not to call for this church again. I don't know why she can't today.
You don't like this church? You don't like this church?
And if that she comes to this church, you receive favor. I don't want to come here.
You don't like this church? Huh? What is in this church? What is here?
This church carries fire.
See, this church carries fire. That is why sometimes you see you carry Bible, you say, I'm going to dynamic. You just see demon revise, you say, oh, no bow, no bow. You just see yourself in another church. It's after service, you now know that this is not dynamic. Demon don't want people to come here. And people must come here. Hallelujah. He said that he come here, he will receive favor. Now, who are you? You are a spiritual husband. What are your plans in this body?
I don't want her to marry.
You don't have to marry.
So I drive back to go and save Peter.
You drive who? You drive her to go and save village?
Yes.
Where is her husband? Was she not sitting there comfortably just now? Why suddenly she's not manifesting now? The anointing instead of a demon. Anywhere you are sitting there right now, start praying you have a father. Locate me, touch me now. Whatever hiding in me that is not of you, use the man of God to remove it. Anytime she came here, she received favor.
Yes!
She received favor. You don't like it?
I don't like it. Oh my gosh, oh gosh, it's not.
How many are you? You are two. Number two, who are you?
Spiritual husband.
Number two.
Family altar.
You want to kill her? Why?
I want to kill her.
Yes. How are you going to kill her? How are you? How?
Go tomorrow.
Yes.
She have a slave.
On the way.
Leave it!
Everybody, you hear that? She's going tomorrow. she will have the accident and die on the spot. Should I leave her, let her have plenty if we have the problem? Because I hear many of you say, Nadimo, you don't know what is happening here. I leave there with that. You think Demo make mistake? No, they have targets. She will have an accident tomorrow and she will die.
Yes.
She will die.
Yes.
Who will cause the accident?
Hands be just.
How are you going to cause the accident? You made the driver to sleep.
Matilda should not marry.
Yes.
Why should she come to settle with her husband?
Please, check. Please. Yeah, please. You don't like them to settle? You don't want them to settle?
No.
Okay. Now, when you kill her, will you be happy? When you kill her tomorrow, will you be happy?
Very, very happy.
Show me how you'll be happy. You'll be happy. Thank God. Thank God. Frida, don't go yet. Don't go yet. Why do you decide to kill her tomorrow? Why? Why do you decide to kill her tomorrow? Huh? Now, pack all your load and go. Go to the altar and the spiritual husband and the dead. Go with them. Go with them. Jesus' name. Set you free. Set you free. Jesus' name. God bless. Stand up. Stand up. How are you? Stand up, you are delivered. How are you? You are going back tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
The demon said you will have an accident tomorrow, you will die.
I dream about it.
When I tell you this morning, what did you think?
I do remember
it. You remember it. But now she remembers. You are free. Say thank you, Jesus. Take care. God bless you. Come back with testimony. Give glory to God. Give glory to God.